Welcome, everyone. I'm Damon Bruce, and this is the NBA on 2K Sports. It's Sunday night basketball. It's the away team going up against the home team. And now we send you out to Kevin Harlan and the rest of the 2K crew. I'll see you at the half.
Six. said before about his skill at the charity stripe.
Just under 3.5 minutes gone here in the first quarter. Number 10. No good there off the double clutch.
The defense better not make a habit of giving him that shot. I mean, he doesn't miss many of them.
Offensive rebound.
Pure hustle on that play. That's what it takes on the offense. Welcome back, folks. We have a close game here at the start of the second quarter of play. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
And the key has been the second chance points. You look at this team, the hustle that they play with, very impressive in that first quarter.
Well, it
showing up on the scoreboard. I mean, you get second chance points like that, it adds to your totals and also demoralize your opponent.
All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineup. And see a Gatorade as the second quarter gets going. Inside, number 45. Nice finish with the layup off the mark. Being 43% from the field. Just five to shoot. Number seven.
Yeah, he brings so many things to the table defensively. Always seems to have an answer for whatever is being thrown his way. And if you're the offensive player, you do not want him guarding you because he will get right into you and make things difficult.
And his body control is something else I like about him. I'm not sure how he does it, but the way he's able to hang in the air and change his shot to get it around the defender is purely amazing.
Into the second quarter. Second quarter. They set the pick. Six on the shot clock. Let's it go from 14. Shot misses. Number 10. He trains the quick shot.
Boy, what a great job making good on the second opportunity. He stayed with that play from start to finish.
Number 5. And they're unable to get the tying basket there. Seven left now here in the second.
Good.
11 points in the game.
He's been one of their more reliable options today, guys. I mean, his shooting has led them to this lead.
Sunday night halftime report. Some good basketball for the away team. It's been a tough start for them this season. Looking to make up some ground here tonight. And for the home club, it's been all hustle. Their bench making its presence felt, putting up big numbers coming in from the Pine. Now let's check out the other game still in progress. Some good action there in the third, and we still got a close ball game. And another one also in progress. Second half of basketball just getting started for them. Looking now at games coming up later. A 7:30 Eastern time is tip-off. That'll be it for the halftime report. The second half is coming right up. Hope to see you next time.
The Sprint Halftime Report, presented by Sprint.
Welcome back, everybody. The start of the second half getting underway. Both teams battling hard through the first half. Field. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Six to shoot. Number 12. Used the shot pick to create the angle, but couldn't get it to fall.
You know, they haven't been able to open up a big lead, but the rebounds are starting to add up for them. They may be able to pull away a little bit.
Yeah, they've been doing the dirty work inside, Steve, playing a very tough brand of basketball.
Number 7. Shooting here in the third quarter. 1:58 left here. Collins at the pick. Six to shoot. Shoots from the high post. Green for 2 points. 52 seconds left in the third quarter of the game. And the final period of play just about to start. Being a mediocre 41% in this one. Pulls up. Shot clock, number seven.
second chance opportunities, which is always important, and that's been one of the reasons they have the lead right now.
Number seven. Off the mark, and the drop continues.
It has not been an easy quarter for him, at least offensively speaking.
One. Number nine. And such a nice move to make the basket work. Gone 3-6 tonight when they let it fly from downtown.
Difficult game for them to lose, guys. A very tight one, but they expected to beat that club. They couldn't get it done.
Yeah, Steve, you're right. I mean, they've got no one to blame but themselves here. I mean, it was a subpar performance according to their normal standards, and that's why they came up short.
1:14 left to play in the final quarter.
His way right onto the bench and out of the game if he continues to shoot it like he has so far in this quarter. A crucial basket. They needed it, and he gave it to him.
Brought plenty of drama in this one so far.
And I would not be surprised if it goes right down to the buzzer.
Number two. No good from outside. Gone 5-10, 50% from the field. 30 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Number 12. He nails it. And we're talking big time bucket there, Clark.
And Kevin, the crowd is loving it. Boy, they know exactly how big that shot was.
There's 21 seconds. left in the fourth quarter. Number two. Number two. Good! A huge shot.
offensively. They really spread the wealth.
And they were on fire in all areas. That was a very satisfying road win.
He is more than willing to mix it up with the paint with the big boys. see him pound it inside and try to get to the rim.
We'll be right back.